on the cover of her page in the JIS magazine. Answer the phone. I was there writing up some warrants and stuff at the courthouse, and I received a call. And the person, the lady said, "Is this Miss Rashina Kirks?" And I said, "Yes, miss." And she said, "I'm from the Jamaica Information Service, and are you the person who got 10 subjects based on the CSJP scholarship?" And I said, "Yes, miss." The lady said, "Well, you're a lucky girl, because today I'm going to be featured." I didn't even get to ask them what I'm going to be featured on, but I called the person who I talked to before. They said I'm going to be featured on their magazine, because out of all the persons they sponsored for scholarship, I was the only one who they see that the money didn't went to waste. I didn't even tell my parents. I didn't even tell anybody. I just kept it to myself. And I said, "No, I'm going to testify about it." And I have received so much blessing. I just want to give God thanks. If it wasn't for Him, yes, I said, people, you see, when me, before CXC, when we got to school, I did teach and then tell them, they don't know how me ever pass this subject. Yeah. How me no go out in the class, because me don't want numbers. We do all reading subject, but not numbers. Teacher, I said, Miss Ferguson, me don't know how you're reading, but God know, you're going to fear. And thank to God, and one subject for me knows that we feel that we know that we never feel that we feel I was Spanish. I was not a Spanish fan. But thanks to God, I received my 10 subjects. Hopefully I'm getting my scholarship. And I'm gonna be featured on the Jamaica Information Service magazine from the CSJP scholarship. In my life.
While I was living in Manchester with my father, I was doing so much well in my class, still ends up, got poor grades, everything down. And my blessed Lord, and since I came back from Manchester, January, I was in church, and Apostle prophesied to me, saying, by the 15th of February, I see some papers signing up, and the papers signed up at the 15th of February. And my blessed Lord, And my end of term report, no, I'm in the class, I'm the 52nd person in the class, 52. Out of 52, at the end of term report, I came first. Who believe in Jesus? He's our first in Jesus' name.